Tell me, baby, are you done talking? Yeah. Are you done talking? Tell me, baby, are you done talking? Yeah. I don't wanna be a player no more.
What is it? Good morning, everybody. Hello. Just got out of the class. Okay, just got out of the class or whatever. Tired.
The professor sounds like Groove from
Superman. She's stupid. She can say that. She's like, are you Groove? Anyway. And I need to go get this work done because I'm not about to play. It's Monday and I think I already got 3 classes done. I'm not playing with them. And I have to figure out what the other girls are doing, where they at. Oh, this is where we're going to take it up, period. And then, yeah. A little simple fit today.
Ooh.
Whatever. And then, yeah. And I will get that other video out for you guys. I've just been working. But yeah, it's gonna happen. Hey guys. Off to, I guess, breakfast. Now look. The girl has really been putting that work. Oh my god, do y'all see this? I burned myself cutting my hair, but. Your girl has been putting that work, okay? Let me tell y'all. I don't got time. I've been over here trying to do a little outfit. I've been trying to really try on this work because in the middle of the week, I don't have time to be trying to be like, oh my god, I have so much assignments due and stuff like that. Oh my god, that's my view. But yeah, I don't have time to be being like, I have some of this work done. I just like taking my work out the way. So I'm going to just go eat some breakfast with the girls. Come back and get this assignment done. Probably take a break. And then get my other class done. Because I got 3 classes done already. I'm trying to see if I see them walking. I'll go downstairs. And I really haven't been putting on enough fits. And it's early in the morning. I'm about to change my outfit for no reason. Yeah, I'm about to change my outfit for no reason. Heck no. And check out when I go outside. What's happening, guys? It is Tuesday morning of second week, which is the first week of classes. It's actually not morning, I'm tripping. It's afternoon, and it's definitely 4 or 5 in the afternoon. I just got doing a lot of work, getting a lot of work done and stuff like that. I'm getting ready to go with the girls. I guess we're gonna get some ice cream and then possibly get some food and then come back. We're not really doing much today. So I really don't know if I'm going to be vlogging, but my best friend is coming over to get her hair done again. Yeah, so I might just vlog that, I guess, being out with her and stuff like that, because we got to go to the hair store, and then I guess I could vlog while I'm doing her hair and stuff like that. And then, yeah, but let's see what this rest of this day brings us, even though we really didn't do anything today. Okay, so I'm walking down to meet the girls now. Everybody didn't want to come. They didn't want to go nowhere. They want to be in their bed doing I don't know what. They didn't come because I don't want to hear nothing. Why are you the wrong one? Anyway, they're coming down. Oh, watch when I go, they're going to say something. Watch. She's always the last one. And da-da-da-da-da-da. I can already see them talking. I can already see them saying some shit. Don't even do it. Don't even do it. Don't even do it. See, I already told y'all. Did we not get the memo, Red? Huh? We never get the memo, to be honest.
Oh, Oh, you were supposed to call me last night, but you didn't call me last night. Hey, vlog.
They do a glitch.
Like, they just woke me up.
So, that's why I haven't
had to look at me. Anyway, let's get Usher or whatever. So have a good day, guys. Oh, tall building.
Oh, they got half that. No, they half that. Is it?
Scenery. I'm not about to play. Get it.
I'm
out here chilling. I was doing anything. But I just want to update you guys. I hate my undergrad.
I was working at first. I promise.
It's me in my presence next to
you. No, but we know which Trinity is the little one. Like, she's the... Say a little louder for the bitches in the back. My AirPods.
Oh, I'm sorry.
What was it? I didn't
say
come in.
Oh, okay.
My AirPods. I'm
Y'all, I'm a freak bitch, handcuffs leash. I'm feel like a G10. Put him on his knees, give him something to believe in. Never lost a fight, but I'm looking for a beat.
I forgot what I'm going to do. Oh, we gotta go over here. Where y'all going?
Are you vlogging?
Yes, I am. You already know I have to. I'm gonna say, oh yeah, one more trip. And we're trying to get my and her keys to get another keys. Yo, no, for real though, y'all, like, we could really take a copy of our keys and if we lose not have to pay for that shit. Oh really? Oh, I see something out.
It'll be thinner. The key will be thinner.
You have to wait right here. Yep, right here. Hello. Oh, she did, and she did that 2 minutes ago. They should have been here already.
Oh my god,
take the key out. You gotta pick the key out.
No, they have to tell me which one I can choose out of.
It should be in.
No, it's not. Well, I just want to be 68. That's
what's that? That's ugly.
The number.
That's
yeah,
not cute.
I had to get that Shipe one. Cause that's
oh.
The
yeah, like, she said that 2 minutes ago.
So why you just not
making it now? No, she said that 2 minutes ago. I fucking did. Oh, anyway. Good morning. Even though I'm not in the mood, but good morning. It is, what is today? Wednesday?
9:30 a.m.
We are on the way to the gym. I'm not feeling it today because, look. Anyway.
Put it in the vlog.
Hell no. Anyway.
Anyways, I'm tired.
Anyway. What?
College life been kicking our ass already.
I'm good.
It's okay.
You good. Girl, I need an energy drink right about now.
Yeah, it's okay. I mean, I'm good when it comes to work and shit. It's just that one reason, but I'm not going to speak on it.
The Starbucks is on my base right now, so. You're fat as fuck. I'm not that fat.
So.
I'm sitting right here thinking about what the fuck is going to happen after I finish working out.
Yeah, we're going to go kill ourselves and work out. Make this a good opportunity. Okay? All right. Welcome to stuff. We're done working out. Say hi, guys. I didn't put that in the last one. We got Starbucks. Oh my god. I don't know. Somebody got acai with lemonade. She got, what did you get?
Caramel frappe.
And what did you get?
This nasty shit. It's
Smurf.
That's what it's saying. Smurf, but it's a s'mores drink.
Oh.
It's
so
disgusting. Ow. I only like the whipped cream.
I'm on my way to Dunhall. Get some protein, okay? Yeah. Guys, it's raining and he's come over here. Like, it's raining, guys. I don't know if you see the sky, but it's clearing up up there, but anyway. And we're trying to get pizza because we're having a sleepover tonight. These masks are not it. It is not it. We're having a sleepover with drinks and food and fun. TikToks, YouTube videos. I hope y'all ready. Cause I will be recording some if I can. If I'm in the right headspace to do that. Yeah. Anyway. So yeah. Here we go. Good morning. Good afternoon. We're in Starbucks right now. As you can see, in Starbucks right now. Wait, where's she at? Anyway, right there. Good morning. We just woke up like 30 minutes ago. Sorry, we went to sleep really late yesterday. And we're about to get something to eat. I'm gonna see some breakfast. We're about to get something to eat. We didn't eat today at all. Our friends left us, so we're here by ourselves. Just spending the weekend together, right?
Oh,
Kayla's
still here.
Huh? Kayla's still here. Oh, yeah. Kayla, you want to come with either of us? Yeah. So, let's eat the day breakfast because I don't know what's going on today on this nice Friday. Hey! Hey, guys. Hello.
Oh.
I'm saying, y'all, we've been in the room all day. It's okay because look, we always be doing something outside.
We're getting our work done.
I'm trying to see who want to come and chill with us because it's Friday.
Hard.
Like, we trying to have a little turn up in the room. Turn up. I bet. But yeah. We're going to see what happens next. I don't know. Hopefully, I remember. No, I'm gonna talk about something and I just throw it up in this clip for the today.
Talk about how the RA keeps coming up
here. Yeah, so let me tell you. I'm playing my music, right? And literally, okay, I don't know if my TV's loud, but I have it on like, it was on like 10. And I can hear a knock or whatever. And my RA is like, hey, I'm coming down the hallway and I can hear your music from the elevator. Like,
come on, Emily.
Come on. What are you doing? Like, and I tested it, and you can hire for the elevator. Like, when it was on 10, you have to be, like, in the middle, like, of the hall, like, go straight to my room to hear it. And if you're that close to my door, you don't need to be that close to my door. You need to just go back to your room. Because it's Friday, bro, and quiet hours are at 1 a.m. I don't like that. And this is the second time. Like, is it really that loud? Like, and I'm not even playing bad music. I'm playing some nice music. So you should be liking what you hear. And probably nobody even here. Because I haven't seen nobody on campus today at all. Nobody outside. Nobody having fun. Like, whatever.